What a year. You know, we all remember the challenges Ohio faced a year ago.
It's the storm in the distance at the State House, a projected $8 billion state budget deficit for the 2012-2013 budget.
Ohio is only halfway through its two-year state budget cycle, and already experts are projecting an $8 billion shortfall.
So will that mean more cuts in spending, maybe more tax increases?
Ohio had kicked a can down the road long enough, and with 400,000 jobs lost in the previous 4 years, it was clear another stimulus from Washington wasn't the answer. It was time for Ohio to stand on its own 2 feet. In challenging times, you and your family have to make tough choices to keep your checkbook balanced. You try to change some of your habits, and you do what you can to be more efficient with your spending. Well, you trusted us to do the same thing with Ohio's budget. We took something that was broken, and in partnership with our friends in the Ohio legislature, we developed a budget that erased a record-breaking budget shortfall without smoke or mirrors, and we did it while preserving an income tax cut and killing the death tax. Among our successes, we reformed Medicaid to ensure that Ohio's elderly and disabled could get the care they needed in their own home instead of being forced into a nursing home. We refocused education to expand choice, put our kids first, and provide parents the information that they need to ensure their child's success. And we're helping local governments control their soaring costs by providing them the essential tools to help get control of their budgets so they aren't forced to raise taxes and kill jobs. Ultimately, by bringing Ohio's bloated budget back to reality, we were able to set the stage for our great state to get back on the path for growth. After all, what makes families succeed? What makes communities work? What makes each of us happy? It's a job. That's why we got rid of the government bureaucracy that impeded progress and created Jobs Ohio. It's a nonprofit organization designed to work at the speed of business, not at the speed of statute, to create and keep jobs in Ohio. We developed the Common Sense Initiative, CSI, to eliminate burdensome rules and regulations that stifle job creators. And we're doing more every day to improve Ohio's climate for job growth. And it's working. Thanks to our efforts to attract and retain jobs in Ohio, we've worked with more than 200 companies that will create nearly 20,000 jobs and save almost 40,000 more from going out of state or disappearing altogether. That's 60,000 families looking forward to a brighter tomorrow. Thanks to the discovery of Utica and Marcellus Shale in eastern Ohio, that's a future with great potential. We've set a high bar to ensure environmental safety requirements so that they are met so that Ohio can take advantage of what the Lord has placed under our feet. We also saw a crisis in southern Ohio, prescription drug abuse, and we worked with our friends in the legislature to develop tough new laws that have already shown significant progress. And we made long overdue reforms to Ohio's sentencing laws to create a system that will help keep our community safe and reduce the recidivism rate. But make no mistake, our work is far from done. If we want to return Ohio to greatness, it means never saying that's good enough. It means, of course, not resting on our laurels. We need to do more. We need to continue to create an environment for job creation, and that environment can be second to none. And we need your help to make that a reality. Together, as one Ohio, we're doing it. We're going to do better, and we will reclaim our greatness. Thanks, and we'll see you in 2012.